Some Coloradans who attended Michigan State University came together to support their school, remembering those three victims who died, as well as the five others that were hurt there last week. The Colorado Spartans held a vigil and watch party for Saturday night's men's basketball game between Michigan and Michigan State. People met up at Tom's Watch Bar in Denver to honor, remember, and show their support to the victims. MSU men's and women's basketball teams each holding an emotional moment of silence before their games.